fight for today. Fortune is no longer on your side. No one will come to your aid. All I need is to take it elsewhere and rebuild everything anew. Just a pawn of the celestial court. If given a choice, who dared to challenge the mighty wrecker of the celestial palace?
His words ring true. No matter how daring he was, he had not the nerve to harm the great sage. There must be someone else pulling all the strings.
Exactly, and this thing is eerie. I had no idea how to make use of its power, except to enshrine it up there, tricking lesser Yaoguais into offerings. If you pardon me, I'll go back to Guanyin to atone for my actions and be put back on the encaging band. You will never see me out there anymore.
Oh, ignore his nonsense. Go now, little monkey. Go and retrieve the great sage's relic.